Mrs. Daba Subuola Alor is the creative director of Ixora Receptions Decoration Company and currently the acting president of Event Vendors in Port Harcourt. She is an extract of Abonnema Akuku-Toru local government area in River State. Daba, who is popularly known as Ixora in the event space of Port Harcourt, is one of the leading and sought-after decorator with a reputation of delivering classy and timeless decor. As a young lady growing up and still finding her feet, she had a determination to be successful. She has done this by confronting her limitations and soaring above societal hurdles so as to inspire young people, especially young girls, to become skilled and earn a living from it. Ixora is a proud Port Harcourt breed and also a cosmopolite who has her educational roots in the prestigious Federal Government College in Port Harcourt, River State, and the University of Science and Technology, now River State University, that earned her a Bachelor of Technology degree in Estate Management. Driven by her passion and determination, she delved into the event space, starting off as a baker and decorator, but along the line pitched her tent with a solid foundation in decoration. This she has been doing as a full-fledged businesswoman with a staff strength of 23 persons in the past 23 years and counting. With a philosophy of hard work and perseverance pays over time, Ixora has painstakingly taught and developed herself in the craft of event decoration in her nascent days in the business. This privilege and grace she owes to her maker, the Lord Almighty, and also her beloved husband and parents. Today, the Ixora brand is a leading event decoration company in Nigeria with branches in Enugu and Port Harcourt, and also with uncountable clientele base in Nigeria and beyond. The brand covers a plethora of jobs ranging from corporate to social and religious events and has traveled far and near to delight clients with a tasteful and indelible decor. Being a recipient of love and support from family and with love for God and humanity, Daba is driven deeply by her fine thought of John Bunyan, who postulated that you have not lived until you have done something for someone who can never repay you. This fuels her passion in teaching and mentoring youths in her craft to be skilled and also be entrepreneurship driven. She has special interest in empowering folks with special needs, with the aim of making them economically viable and also to feel and enjoy the love and care of the people around them. Mrs. Daba Alor, despite being a cosmopolite with a tight work schedule, lives and enjoys a private life with her wonderful children and her loving husband, Mr. Adiremi Alor, who interestingly has carved a niche for himself in the event space in Port Harcourt as one of the finest and most reliable lightning and effect vendor. Daba is an epitome and advocate of peace, love, and progress. Today, we celebrate Daba for her charitable acts, which is greatly assisting the social economic growth of the Niger Delta region.
Sometimes I catch your blessing. He did to show for face. He be like HIV. Church for club. Gucci for club.